given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business, not because they want to do it.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the studio. As you can hear in the background, we've got Putis the Man, aka Sole.
Putis!
Putis the Man, he's recording a show right now.
We should have cleansed our palates real quick.
I don't know, with what though? Oh, he just got done eating dinner. We also got Mario Monster.
Big fat slab of cock.
Big fat slab of cock. We got Mario Monster recording in studio. We're in Studio A. He's in Studio B. Studio C is way in the
back.
Hey,
we got called out on some new energy drinks, by the way.
Oh, really?
Red Dragon, Jalapeno Strawberry, which was already
done.
I already said we did it off camera. It's gross. And Blue something?
Well, we
it's the... What is that thing? The Thermo...
The True Blue?
No, we did that today.
Oh.
The Thermal Edition Silver Cans. That's what the guy said.
We're going to check those out. Yeah. You know, if you guys haven't seen that, we do energy drink reviews. Of course, we love our energy drinks.
Yeah.
This is Two Big Bros in a Box Spicy Edition. I'm Killer Cal.
And this is I'll Think About It.
Of course, Killer Cal about to die.
And I think about it, then I might die.
Because we are jumping the gun. We are going to go
Carolina
Reapers. We went from habaneros, went to ghost peppers. We are going straight to the gambit. So Moneybag spawned something. This is the Creeping Reaper Jerky. Made with Carolina Reapers. So, let me show you guys real quick. You guys can see in there. See all those little flakes? That's Carolina Reaper peppers. Yeah, that's going in our mouths.
All right.
Big fat slabs of cock. Pieces
hot,
of meat.
Hot
spicy cock.
Paprika cock.
This is brought to you by Carnivore Candy.
Wait, is that the same people?
No.
Oh.
Candy
company makes beef jerky?
I guess.
Okay.
Well, this is actually sponsored by Mr. Moneybags. Thank you, Mr. Moneybags. I know you got other surprises up your sleeve for us, but I'll let brother man here
crack his pants up. His pants.
Big slab.
Big surprise.
Big slab. Cock. I'll let you open that up.
Oh, my stomach is... You feel your stomach?
No.
Nothing?
You just want me to open it?
Yeah, open it.
Okay. Pull tab. Oh, look what your phone is saying something.
What?
I don't know. It's saying something over there.
Oh.
What is that? An alarm?
No. Somebody's calling. Who the hell is calling when we're recording? Don't say it.
Oh.
Is it still recording?
Yeah.
The number is moving?
Yeah. Ugh.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Due to the coronavirus.
Why, you don't want to,
Oh, God, I got it.
You don't want gloves?
No.
What? Ooh. What, you can smell it? Let me smell. It smells good.
It smells like show. That's why I'm like...
Teriyaki.
Yeah, that's why I look back like, oh, my God, this is going to
really
trick.
Very strong.
Teriyaki.
Teriyaki.
Like gingery.
Like it's soaked for a very long time. Oh, it smells juicy.
That's what I'm saying. It's going to trick us. Oh, God. Mm. This is going to trick our minds and our stomachs. Okay, here we go. You ready?
Yo.
I'll let you choose. You get the first pickings.
Oh, it is wet. Oh, you
big
stick
slap.
Your fingers
big
in the
slap.
Hole.
Big slap. Okay.
And
you got it?
Oh,
no,
man.
You got
the bag.
The
sack.
All right. Look
wait a minute. Look for... Oh, my God. Look how much pepper is on that. Is it small like this?
Oh, it's like teriyaki.
Oh, look. Oh, they're all the same size. All
right. Here we go.
We got to eat two.
Yeah. Down the hatch. You ready?
You don't want to put two one time in your mouth?
No, let's try this first.
You want two in your mouth?
I don't have two big slabs of cock in my mouth.
Ready?
Yeah, go.
Mmm. Sweet right off the bat. Mm-hmm. Tender.
Definitely teriyaki.
Nice and tender. Maybe, Kamiki would like some. She does suck. What is wrong with us? This is nothing. Oh, wait. Half my mouth.
Hold it up.
Give me one more. Oh, this is... Oh, man. Wait. Now just do it. Do it right. What is it? Tonight is just awesome challenges. Okay. Great beef jerky. Kind of oily, though.
Yeah.
Leaves like a fatty. Oily aftertaste. Yeah.
Oh, that's hot.
The heat is there. Believe us.
It's there.
But it's nothing like a world's hottest chili. What about you?
The tongues are burning.
I mean, it's building.
On one side, they're calling it the creeping because it's creeping. Nope. I gotta get something to drink.
Really?
Yep. The spice is there. Flavored. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. All right, this is some good stuff. It's sweet teriyaki with quite a bit of heat that lingers. I think the oil, whatever's coating our mouth, I think that's part of the heat. I think. I'm not sure. But as you can see, I mean, I am the, what is that, habanero? I'm the habanero master here. But, it's ruddy. My nose is a little ruddy. I'm good, man.
Oh. The kick, though. It does creep up on you. It reminds me of the noodles.
Yeah, but the noodles, it's just too intense. Like the, how strong the noodles is in your mouth.
Mm.
Not really the heat, just the flavor of it. It's too overpowering to me. This has a balance. It has a sweet, salty balance, and then the heat comes.
Don't get me wrong, the flavor was really good. It was very tasty.
It's hot enough to make my nose run.
But it creeped up on my tongue. Not bad, though, but I just don't like that feeling.
Wow. What is... Comment down below. What is hotter... Besides extracts, is there any pepper that's hotter officially than a Carolina Reaper? Because we got extract coming. We got the blood of Satan.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty much peaking the top of our list right now. That video is sponsored by Two Toes. That was his last... sponsor as he went down to hell looking for his toes.
Two Toes sent us the toe of Satan.
Right.
Was that supposed to have what, ghost peppers in?
I don't know. But it was supposed to be 9 million Scoville units. That was hotter than this. To me. Tonight was enjoyable. We come to the studio and we record, you know, more than one challenge, and today's been nothing but a awesomeness.
Flavor is good. I just like that tongue. You know what tongue is burning on my throat?
It's done though. All right.
Not my tongue. My tongue is...
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. It's still burning, but I'm not suffering.
Right.
Good.
It is there. It feels like I bit my tongue. You know, like that...
Yeah, kind of like that.
Numbing, zinging kind of feeling, but... Nothing like what I thought.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be instantaneous. Punch you in the face. What did we have that did that? Scorpion? The chili pepper sauce?
Oh, what was that sauce? Was it the scorpion? Tail of scorpion?
Yeah.
The scorpion tail or something like that?
That one instantaneously punches you right in the
mouth.
This one creeps up. It does creep up on you. But because the teriyaki...
We got the bomb hot sauce. And everything we get, he sent. All right, your choke video's coming, so stay tuned. Hey, by the way, hey, subscribe because 60% of our viewers is non-subscribers. So if you want to... If you want
to
be notified of all this awesome content, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell, the one with the balls, to be a part of the notification crew.
Once again, it's two big bros in the box. I'm Killer Cal.
And this is how I think about it.
Don't be a fucker. Drop the shocker. Chee-hoo! We out. Yeah, good. Like a Hellcat.